Good morning.
Morning, mate. You alright?
Yeah. What are you doing?
At the moment, just sorting out my 2 litre water bladder, which is going to go on the back of my back, obviously. 2 little one pieces, so I can be hunched over and drink from there. So I don't die.
Brilliant.
Love you, everyone.
No, I. Up, man.
Yeah.
Hail the king.
Yeah. What's wrong with your back?
Screwed. Look at where I stand. Look at my left shoulder.
Oh, that fart stinks, man. Oh,
yeah. Yeah. My back's all cut and shit. But...
Sexy back. Wait. Let me go wider.
Wider?
Oh, yeah.
See, it's pretty fucked, isn't it?
My little rain cover.
You got it like, yeah, things like that, you need to cover it up.
Man, look how cold it is. Even look how blue the screen is, look how cold it is.
It does look pretty down there, Dave. You actually can feel it when you go underneath
your eyes. The
shirts.
Put them
out. Tom got
it printed by his missus, so very nice. And we've got that. Oh, we got the. The logo's on it as well, man.
Yeah, man, proper good job.
I got the
name
as well.
That's what
it'll be. You'd like to know this is a muscle fit t-shirt, Reese?
Yeah.
Man.
It's in post.
So.
Nice.
We've got obviously the two there, and then we got them as well.
Yeah.
They look awesome, man.
They do look well.
Yeah, nice one.
Yeah, nice one.
I didn't realise they were
a
separate name
in
the as well.
Yeah.
Or do I
ever say
pretty,
yeah. On the mountain. That one that I read it last night.
Yeah. That was so cool.
What? So cool. Ricky's got his one now. He's just about to stick it on.
Honor of Rick.
King Ricky.
That's a replacement. That's it.
Who have
we got next?
Oh yeah.
Jamie. Okay. No. Reese. We've got Reese. This is AKA Hatrico. There you go, sir.
See
you.
Cheers, man.
Fucking
Welcome to the team.
It's in the initiation.
Vickers, AKA the rear end.
Yeah, always.
As always. I'll stick that on in a second.
It's muscle fit.
It's muscle fit, but he's got to wear a t-shirt underneath. It doesn't fit.
Alex. Alex, we got Alex here. There you go, welcome to the team. Well done,
you've
done really well. Done really well. And last but not least, we've got
Aaron.
Aaron.
Sweet. Hopefully it's not too small for my fat ears.
Look at that. That looks good, man.
Yeah.
Give my nipple.
Give it. Feeling that sick, man. I'm never pass. Cameraman.
Last chance to back out,
bro. It is today, yeah.
Being May the 4th.
Yeah, May the 4th be with us.
Oh, dear.
What we did in the world. Fatter and unhealthier people have done it.
Who was that?
No, it was Alec.
Where are we going?
I don't know if it was Alec. Fucking dirty bum. Right. On our way to the mountain.
Let's go.
Tesco.
Yeah.
Jen. Huh? Go again.
Oh no. Peter and Bill, I thought it was a bad choice. At least we won't lose each other. Where's the winner gone? Back. Oh, there he is. Oh, you spent quite.
Park side.
28 minutes, boys. 14 miles.
Oh, fuck.
Car won't start. Shit.
Yeah, video, Tom.
Goodbye, sheep.
You don't fucking see shit, man.
Who said that?
Who said that?
It's a
real
Canada.
What?
Yeah.
Fuck.
Yeah, and then behind that mountain is a fucking thing.
Pretty fresh out here. It's a bit more snowy than me first thought.
Donkey head on them, Ricky.
I was like, why is there white stuff on it?
Oh dear.
The day the donkey cries.
Yeah, man.
Whatever happens, we'll stick together.
I still love you, man.
Right, water, anyone, before we go up? Might as well do it now.
Anyone else want some water?
Two-man
donkey,
let's do
it.
Yeah,
have
a look online.
Are
you on Facebook, if you can.
That's
where
you were parking.
I don't know.
Yeah, we're
sort of. It's definitely cold, man. It's going to warm the bugs, right? I think once we get going, it's going to warm up. We'll warm up, at least. The mountain's still going to be cold, probably. But, yeah. Be all right.
You've got guides. Yeah. You don't know where they're going.
Just going to try it with my...
It'll be fine. It'll all be fine.
I've got a can.
Whoever I'm filming like the unknown documentary of like 307 guys' deaths, that'd be sick, wouldn't it?
Yeah, you'd be famous. If we all died, that would sort you right out.
If we all fell off the only survivor. I'd be the one that dies and they'll be like, this is his last foot.
I think in 2009, I think I looked it up. I think 6 people lost their lives on Snowdon.
Make it number 8.
I mean, don't kill us. Don't push us off so that you can get famous and like be recorded.
Well, I don't want to film someone die.
Don't film. You're about
to film
the
shares, bro. It's all about the shares, bro.
I can't see that fire in front of me. I can tell you that.
Can you copy?
Yeah.
That can's gonna work.
Just looks like a donkey's trying to make himself sick.
He's trying to get out of it. I'm not well on his guy.
Cheers, mate.
Right, boys, what are we doing? We're going to start.
Whoa! Road is what I'm doing.
I'll go over there. That'd be a good start, wouldn't
it? What direction are we heading? Does anyone actually know?
Up there. That away. This is the what? Yeah.
My stream's got to go in
Yeah, I don't know how to start.
Having my last cigarette.
Whatever.
Probably.